Life, which she ain't donated to the national trust.